Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Dolphins breathe air, though they live in the sea. We know that dolphins' ancestors originally inhabited the land. Why did they migrate to the sea? More than 50 million years ago, the ancient land-living ancestors foraged for fish and other foods in warm, shallow tides of the prehistoric seas. We think they returned to the water permanently to follow the fish and other aquatic delicacies that were not only abundant, but easy to gather. Dolphins are superbly suited to the sea. Their form is adapted for swiftness and agility. Numerous vertebrae in their backbone give them tremendous flexibility, even in their neck, so that they can bend their head at right angles to their body to look around. Their horizontal tails, or flukes, are perfectly designed for rocketing up from the sea floor to seize prey. They can angle their flippers for diving or surfacing, tilt them for rolls and turns, and fully extend them to slow down. With a burst of speed, bottlenose dolphins can swim as fast as 17 miles per hour. They achieve their highest speed by leaping from the waves in curves and spending as little time as possible underwater. The effect is as if they were swirling around like wheels, sometimes underwater, sometimes above it. When we see this, we say the dolphins are running. Though not commonly thought of as deep divers, dolphins can reach impressive depths. Bottlenoses can repeatedly plunge to as deep as 1,000 feet. While foraging for food, they can hold their breath for as long as 6 or 7 minutes. To survive the pressure of such depths, dolphins have evolved a collapsible rib cage. Their circulatory and muscular systems have modified to increase oxygen storage, and their heartbeat slows down while they're diving and speeds up rapidly when they take a breath. Unique physical features help us see dolphins as individual creatures. Their wide mouth, though filled with a formidable array of teeth, seems to be smiling. A blowhole at the top of their body lets them breathe with only the slightest break through the water's surface. This aquatic nose, which moved to the top of their body during evolution, closes tightly during dives to lock out water. They have almost no sense of smell, but very good eyesight, better than humans. Although they can only see for a short distance underwater, their eyes gaze intelligently with a friendly, curious, and often humorous expression. When you look at dolphins, they look back. Bottlenose dolphins are sturdy animals that grow to an average length of about 9 feet and weigh about 500 pounds. Some spectacular individuals, though, have grown up to 13 feet long and weigh up to 1,430 pounds. Most bottlenoses are silvery gray, darker above and lighter below. Many are freckled with a galaxy of small spots. In a normal lifetime, they live for about 25 to 30 years. Dolphins travel in loose family groups called pods. They are exuberant and playful, often jumping for no apparent reason, just, it seems, for the fun of it. They're highly intelligent. Some of us believe even more intelligent in their own way than humans are. Dolphins work together to hunt, often herding schools of fish into shallow areas for easier catching. They post sentinels to protect the group from predators, especially sharks. Podmates have been known to aid an injured comrade, lifting it above the water at regular intervals to breathe. Certain dolphins may become friends and stick closely together for years. It's obvious that dolphin society benefits all its members with safety in numbers and a greater ability to find food, increase their intelligence, and learn. Dolphins are noisy. They communicate non-stop with squawks, blats, barks, grunts, pops, clicks, claps, and whistles, up to 1,000 separate sounds per second, in what we believe may be a type of language. Mothers and calves keep in constant vocal touch and can pick out each other's sound even though dozens of dolphins are whistling and chirping all around them. Dolphins each make a distinctive, recognizable whistle. Other dolphins imitate the whistle to call the first dolphin by name. Instead of hearing the ocean around them, dolphins navigate with sonar. They sing. That is, they send out sound waves that echo back to them with a pattern of their surroundings. Dolphins have a rounded part in their head called a melon. The melon is filled with oil that eliminates vibrations, and we believe that dolphins can adjust the melon to change the sounds they make. With sound waves focused and vibrations deadened, dolphins can determine where their sounds echo back from. As dolphins approach objects, they emit a faster series of sounds that help them accurately identify the position, speed, size, shape, texture, and even the makeup of the object.
Thank you. Ah! Thank you.